prison has to be seen as a temporary removal from society, not as a permanent form of punishment. So from the first day that somebody comes into prison, we have to start thinking about the eventual return. Unless somebody dies in prison, everybody comes back home. So that means reentry starts on day one.